Shadow of the Brand.
Yeah, Roman Prince. Like, because I think not more than 30 days, first I had come to Pyrigam for inquiry. I came from Odisha, okay, for searching job. Then first I talked with Muthu sir. The first question was like that, sir, after completion, you will be giving any placement assistance or not. He told me, we'll arrange. Then I thought, okay, I should join here. Me and one of my friend, he is also working in manual testing. He told, he is working in Wipro. So apparently his experience, he told, okay, better you join, let him teach, you will get basics, then I will let you know the real time work. Okay. So it's not like that only he will teach you the 100% and he will learn everything. He will teach you like 80% and the rest of the 20% you have to search in Google and you have to ask him. If someone knows like 100%, it's not like that he will let you know 100%. You have to ask questions, then only he will also get some clarification. Okay, then same process continued. Sorry. Then finally, Manikandan sir arranged in Pailagam, sorry, at Elamanchi. First round I cleared. Thing was like that, as a fresher, whatever you will be mentioning on resume, like from the first of your career already, sometimes that HR will be there, means actually you have written that resume by yourself or so you have copy or paste, they will simply ask what is your career objective. So you have to be thorough on your resume, whatever you are writing, that's not an, you don't write that this thing and don't make it 3 pages, 4 pages. Simply what you know, you just write, because when they will ask the is torn from your resume, you can able to answer them perfectly. For me same thing happened, I went with that resume, he asked me what I am doing, like this, like that. I told everything, then first round completed, then second round I went. As I think they have informed, okay, technical round has completed for him. That man from HR is there, okay, she just took some very less technical terms only for asking, and the rest of the personal things settled, she asked. And then I got selected.
We scheduled first interview in Ramanchari. So he got off in his first interview. So you have completed a manual testing course,
yes,
right?
Sir.
So while you are learning automation, so you got off in elementary, how do you feel?
Yeah, I feel good only because before completion of the course itself, I got placed. That is the big thing. And thing is that I was in hurry to complete as soon as possible. So before completing manual testing only, Simon Dressy, I told you to I will join automation. That 7 to 8 was manual testing for me and 8 to 9 automation class. Feeling good only and like my success, okay, goes up to Muthu sir only. Because in one of the interview, like, they asked me some typical question, it's not in elementary, I had just gone for some other company. That one you can able to answer if you are a real-time worker only. But sir had explained like with real example, not only the definition. Still I remember that two topics are from decision table making, and equivalent class perception and boundary value analysis. That HR asked me, scenario is like this, how will you test it? I answered him exactly, means he asked me, okay, are you sure this is the method which you will test for this scenario? I told him, yes sir, this is the only method in the manual testing. Then I came to room and I told, like, she asked me what are the questions. I told it was like this. Then he saying, hey, how do you answer? Because in our real time only, that will throw away only. In our real time only we will be doing these works, then how come you know? I told sir and I told with example, so I remember those things and I answered.
You have attended a mock interview taken by Muthu, right? Yeah. So how it was helpful?
Yeah, good only. Means, thing is like that, sir, we should be, means only Muthu or you can't force to do, okay. Something should be from our side. That is the thing I will say to everyone. And for pressers, it's not a big issue, means it will give somewhat little foot from your side, no foot. Easily we'll get. But like that, that means what to say. But thing is that while sir will be teaching, don't simply shook your head, I got it. Means just ask me, why you? Because in every interview, they will ask, what is this testing? Everyone knows the definition, Google is there, okay, everyone knows, A to Z, everyone knows. They will ask, why to use, when to use. Just ask that question to Muthu sir, okay. I used to ask him, okay, if he will say, I did you understand last class, means Also, I didn't understand anything, so let me teach again. So, he's like almost friendly only, not teacher-student relationship. So, that is one thing I got here. Means somewhat difference from other. Because college at all, like, it's Satyavama University means, sir, torture. You can't even speak anything. You will say something, that's all. One call will go to your parents. Come here, meet director, this one, that one. But you are nothing like that, sir. You should be very friendly. Okay. So, that's.
Thank you. Students, you have any questions?
Myself from Orissa. How you search this pilot?
Well, before I was studying here in Satyavama University. Okay, my friends are there. Before coming here, that Wipro guy who is working here, he has searched, okay, near to our room, because I am staying at Medavur. He told, we'll go there from Velachiri only 7 kilometers, Medavur. So, first he searched, then he only came with me, first time, to meet Muthu sir. Because I don't have any idea regarding this manual testing, nothing. So, he told, okay, I'll go with you, and I'll ask him, which, like, manual testing, automation, QTP, or selenium, what will it teach you. He came, then I joined.